microphone.
I want you to
life celebration is one of
soul's journey and went back to all of our future.
We bless you, we bless you to all these families. Bless these who are tonight in this room. Bless the family. Those will be gathering tomorrow and around the world. Broken hearts and homes and tears. Help us remember the memories. The sweet songs that really is still among us in a song, CD, a DVD, and in our memories. We'll never forget what you allow us to experience and express through her. That you will be with you, my kingdom come, in the name of Christ. And so it is. Amen. Isn't it amazing? Yes, of course, all right. Let's just take a look at the baby. We're going to go home. The amazing fact that the grandmother, the queen, has lasted some 50 years. We know how she's been doing. Singing, shouting, dancing. Few people know who it is. But this kind of money can last this long and still give it. I love you, baby. I love you. The precious, we will sing together.
Ladies and gentlemen, yes. I want to take this time to thank you all for coming out, for sharing this evening with me. This is my sister. As I said, when we will sing something that's going to uplift our heavy hearts this evening. I would like to, before we move into this, and I'm so glad that I was able to persuade him to come out and be with us tonight. And tonight, be in grief at home. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the gentleman who so very carefully built and guided, knit his career to phenomenal heights. Please put your hands together for Mr. Clyde Davis.